This video is a quick introduction of the free version of the new intelligent fastener extension. In this release of Creo, it's possible to assemble screw connections with ease. To define the position of a screw connection, you can choose between a datum point, an axis, or a hole. After definition of the position, you have two options. Select two aligning surfaces to define a screw connection with thread, or select two opposing surfaces to define a screw and nut connection. The next step is to configure the screw connection. Therefore, you have plenty of options in the dialog. There is a variety of standard parts already predefined in the library of Intelligent Fasteners extension. To complete the definition, you have several options. Define the diameter via option menu or measure it in a model. Define a length manually or automatically. Here you have also a toggle to permanently set the length automatically. Choose between different hole tolerances. Define counterbars on the screw or nut, or even both sides. To verify your connection, you always see the current definition in the 2D preview. You can also preview the current state in the 3D model. After you hit OK, the screw connection will be assembled and the holes will be created in the required parts. You can also reassemble, redefine and delete screws. If you reassemble on a patterned reference, your connection will be patterned as well. The delete function will also delete all parts and holes created by the Intelligent Fastener extension.